normalcy. There's nothing normal about this year, and we're all craving it. School isn't normal this year. Jobs aren't normal. The election isn't normal. There's just nothing normal, and it's wearing on people. And then yesterday we found out that Flatiron Farm will not be putting up their Christmas light display for Christmas this year. It's another blow against our normalcy. But I respect their decision. They're taking the safe course. And so the only advice I would give is look for the opportunities to find benefit in the unnormal times we're in. Spend more time with family. Enjoy that time that you can be home with them. It's a difficult, difficult year for everyone all around. Related to that, our EMS volunteer system is struggling. We are aware of that. The commissioners get reports about it. We know about it, and we are planning to take some steps to improve it. We understand that it is our responsibility at the end of the day, and it's no fault of our volunteers. We ask a lot of our volunteers, and a large group of our volunteers is the high-risk category, and we appreciate all that they do, but there are calls that are going unanswered, and it is a difficult thing, and we need to be able to deal with it and take steps with it. Finally, Commissioner Morgan and I were approached yesterday by Delegate Crosby. The Ridge Fire Department is applying for a grant in order to purchase a fire and rescue boat, and the other commissioners have been briefed on this, and I want to make a motion because this grant requires commissioner approval, but it does not require any county funds. So I want to move to approve the grant application from Ridge Volunteer Fire Department for waterway improvement funds for $50,000 to purchase a new fire rescue boat, understanding the recipient's cost is $250,000. No county funds are requested. The grant application meets financial and legal requirements, and authorize Commissioner President to sign a letter of support stating the same.
Second.
Discussion. Now, do they have them? Does Ridge have the money to buy the boat?
I believe finance is going to be looking into that to make sure.
All right. So we're not committing any resources from the county.
Correct. No. The grant requirement at the state level has to be in this week. So it was sort of a last minute request from Ridge to Doug Crosby to Commissioner Coleman and myself to get it approved today so that it can work into the system for the grant approval.
And so
process.
The deadline is when?
Friday. It is Friday at the state
this
level.
This Friday.
Yeah. So I mean, Crosby sent the email last night after 10 o'clock at night. Yeah. I mean, it's just all like rush.
I was upset about that. And then
it's
not been before the Emergency Service Board or anything.
Well, I think Commissioner Coleman and I both recognize that. We're just trying to respond to Delegate Crosby's request.
Yeah, I mean, it happens sometimes. These grants pop up like that, and the opportunity's there, and it's just the way it is.
And if they feel they need this, I don't want to miss out. I don't want them to miss out on the opportunity.
But they already have a boat?
I'm not sure of their specific requirements and what they have and don't have.
And you say our finance has already looked at this?
They're going to be looking into it.
Going to be?
Yeah.
Do you know anything about this, Ms. Cudmore, about the cost of this?
I just found out about it at the same time you did.
Okay. Pass it on to the fire department. Okay.
We're reviewing financials now, so it should be okay.
Very good.
Okay. Any other questions, commissioners?
No.
We have a first and a second. All those in favor?
Aye.
Aye. Any opposed? Ayes have it.
That's all for me. Thank you.